Hi, Michael Cornell here again. You know, sometimes I think people worry too much going on in their heads. It always amazes me how some people love to fill their minds with problems, always expecting the worst to happen. There are even some who worry about aliens coming down and taking over the world. How ridiculous. Some say they're going to take over our bodies. It's ridiculous. How stupid can some people be? On a serious note though, what is important is to keep our minds in the moment, open, free, fun, positive, happy and blissful. Stop worrying about everything and focusing on what bad things might happen in the future. Filling ourselves with fear and trepidation is not good for our health. And who wants to attract bad experiences into our lives anyway? You know what they say about fear? False emotions appearing real. Fear is where we imagine the worst is about to happen. And we all know that we have to be careful where we focus our thoughts in our fantastic universe of creation. Stop thinking about what might possibly happen in the future and focus your mind on the now, this exact moment, which is happening right now. In truth, the present time is the only time that we truly experience and have control over. Think about it. The past is only memories of the experiences we had in previous now times. Imagine if all our now times were happy, successful, fun times, then our past memories will be, you guessed it, happy, successful, fun times. We can't live in the past and we definitely can't live in the future because it never comes. Tomorrow will be today when we reach it. So if there's no tomorrow, why worry about it? Let's gear ourselves up to be always thinking, life is great. Instead of fear, let's think gear. Grand emotions appearing real. As we go about our daily activities, do everything to the best of our abilities. Enjoy each moment and fill our minds and bodies with grand emotions of love for ourselves and family. Love for the world while visualizing wonderful and exciting experiences, success, health and wealth that continue to appear into our now moments of time. And don't worry about those aliens. They don't exist. No one's seen one yet, have they? I shouldn't think so.